Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Fani Aprilia Putri. NIM 2001-12-6023. Baiklah, saya akan menjelaskan simple present tense. What is present tense? Simple present tense is the tense that is used when action is happening right now or when it happens regular. Then we go to the example sentence. Example sentence. I buy a pen. I buy a pen. He buys a pen. From the two written sentences, is there anything different? There is a letter after the word buys. In the sentence, he buys a pen. Why is that? Because subject of the sentence is he. So we add s after. The verb have plus s. If the subject is see it, and don't forget use provide addition as in prep plus as. Contohnya goes. In the prep that and ss ch sh x and o. Example, he goes to school. Then we enter the negative from negative sentence. I don't buy a pen. He doesn't buy a pen. If the subject is he, she, and it, then we use doesn't. Does plus not. Pay attention after the word buy. We don't add to the suffix s. Back into shape by prep one sentence, meaning that the incident will happen soon. Example, the party starts soon. The time marker of this sentence is always, seldom, sometimes, every week, every day, and every afternoon. Example, I wake up at 6 o'clock every day. He does buy a pen, then we go into its use when we have to use its simple present. The first one you have to use. Number one, two steps, routines, things or activities that are done directly. Get into the second use we. Number two, four defects that are acknowledged by everyone. Example, fire is hot. Next, we use simple present to number three. Command or prohibition sentence, imperative. Use for example, close the door, open the window. Number four, use to discuss plans or schedule in the future, but have at same close to present. Will that explanation of the present perfect? Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.